Everything that Clark says and put pucks on net, Semin elected to pass.
Semin fires and scores!
Well, that's a perfect case in point. Nicely done by Alexander Semin. What a blast. He just lowered the boom. He should have done that the time before he had the puck. This time he came up and just teed it up. Notice the D in front of the goaltender, Ward. Babchuk in front of him could not get out of the way to this Capitals offense. This is what you're looking to get from him. Nice up there by Clark. He'll get the primary assist. And there's that slap shot. Look at how far Ward is
now making a beeline for the bench.
Semin steps. Semin drives. He scores! A buzz bomb from Alexander Semin. Locker did world-class heat.
Oh, yeah, and I love the way he first faked the slap shot, which froze the goaltender. Cam Ward was now in his stop position, and then he tees it up on a snapper. Watch this. There's the fake. He walks in. That froze the goaltender. Notice Cam Ward where he is on this play. Early in the game, he's way above the paint. Because of the fake, he's now set. Now he can't move. And now he uses the D as a screen, and he rifles it to the top corner. What a...
Beach to the front. Semin scores! Patrick Alexander Semin!
Well, I knew one of the Alexanders was going to get a hat trick here tonight. Especially have a 5-on-3, a ton of time to operate. No chance for Cam Ward. The Caps are going to wrap this baby up. Alexander Semin, what a shot, but an even better setup. Notice the great puck movement down low, little into the slot. Zubis fires one. That stings, as my partner mentioned, Kevin Adams. So he's just trying to get back into the play. He's gasping for air, and there's that pass across from Chris Beach. What a great pass, and it was tape to tape. Look at Beach get it and just fire it. Great pickup by Alexander Semin. An even better pass from Chris Beach. Good three-way passing. Coffier, Beach, and Alexander Semin to deposit his hat-trick goal.
The five on.